There was once an animal who had never seen Christmas.
Towering trees dance in the cold, crisp air. Birds flutter in the bright sapphire sky. A brown, soft bear and a fluffy grey hare stroll slowly in the peaceful forest.
What's this white thing coming from the sky, hare?
It's a snowflake, didn't you know?
What do you do with it?
Nothing at all, it's just for beauty.
Bear, come with me to see all the preparations of Christmas.
What's Christmas?
So the bear and the hare make their way through the botanical forest to the place where the Christmas spirit will always live.
Isn't it beautiful?
Yes, it is beautiful, but I'm afraid I have to go hibernate now. I'm sorry.
But why? Do you not want to stay with me?
I'm really sorry, hare, but I can barely keep my eyes open. Never mind keep walking. I have to go to my cave. I'm sorry I couldn't meet all your winter friends. Really, I am.
Should I stay, or should I go?
Guilt swirled through Bear's body as he realised what he had done. Left his companion. Weeks passed as Bear slept through the winter. Hare decided to give Bear a gift.
Merry Christmas.
Hope you like it, Bear.
Hare got lonelier and lonelier as he saw all of his woodland friends opening presents with their friends.
Where's Bear? I hope he comes.
By this time, Hare started to lose all hope until he saw a large shadow being cast from the hilltop.
Wow! So this is what Christmas really is.
Here you come.
What he's here for? Hare reunited at Christmas.
I take it the present.
Christmas with the lamb cock, wasn't it?
To wake you up. Give someone a Christmas they'll never forget.
I just can't wait till Easter.
What on earth is that?
Seriously?